How's the weather?
It's freezing, but it's worth it. Fine.
You look good. He seems to be holding up okay.
He's putting on a brave face.
And you?
I think I'm a little numb. But you were right. It was time.
It's time for you to get a tan.
What's going on?
Come get your pack, bud. I'm going up the mountain.
Let's rock, big man. Yes.
Hey, Sam. Come here, I want to show you something.
So what is it?
It's a geocache. So people leave stuff in here for other people to find. Isn't it cool?
Sure.
Yeah, well, your dad thought it was pretty cool. He left this in here for me.
Wow. That is so cheesy.
Your dad was a cheese ball.
Yeah, well, it worked, anyway. Oh, I brought this for him. Gonna leave it here for him.
Why?
Because it was his favorite. And just think, somebody makes it all the way up here. They're tired and they're thirsty, and then they find this waiting for them.
That would be the best beer ever.
It would be the worst beer.
What?
It'll get hot.
Hey, man. It's symbolic.
Yeah. And since when do you know so much about beer, anyway? You want to keep that?
I can just take it?
Mm-hmm. Somebody wanted you to have it. Your dad would have been so proud of us for making it up here in one piece. Ready to do this, bud?
Yeah, I'm ready.
What's the matter?
It's so much better on the phone. It gives you hints.
Sounds like cheating.
Can I just use Jen's phone?
Oh.
You mean the emergency phone, young Samuel?
Or emergencies?
This is a Sudoku emergency.
Oh, I've heard those are very serious.
Just 15 minutes.
It's enough, Sam.
Paper is bullshit.
Whoa. Excuse me?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey.
We need to talk about something. I know that you're getting older, and I know when some boys get to a certain age, they stop liking chocolate.
Chocolate?
Yeah, I got some serious high-grade Swiss stuff that needs eaten. Think you can handle it?
I'm your man.
What do you say?
Thanks, Jen.
I also have a treat for you.
It's not much. Let me see where it is.
You carried that the whole way?
Do you remember this oaky cab from your 30th?
Shut up, I would have split the weight with you.
I was tempted, but
I want to surprise you.
What do you say, Mom?
Thank you, Jen.
Thank you, Jen.
You are welcome. Let's open them.
Yes.
Both.
Yes.
Share.
I'm going to share. This is how much I love you.
Is that it?
Almost it.
Oh.
It's so sad.
I should have brought three.
No more surprise for you.
So good.
What?
Why are you looking at me like that?
Thank you. We wouldn't have made it up here without you. There's no way.
Come on. You would have done the same for me.
I had a husband. And he got sick and died. To call the lawyer back before we left. I have so much to do. My house is a wreck. I haven't done laundry since. I wish I could take another week, but there's just no way.
Hey, you're not alone.
I can help.
And Sam can help.
Sam is a child. He can't pay bills. And Michael is gone. And Sam is gonna grow up without a father. And that is a void that I cannot fill.
That's okay.
It's not okay. It's not okay.
Okay. But you don't have to do everything, and you don't have to know everything.
I'm so scared. I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
I'm really not ready. You ready to smoke that joint?
You're serious?
I can't.
Oh, Jen.
I hear it. Maybe a little too soon. But I'm dead serious.
That's not funny.
It's not funny. But we should do it. We need to smoke that thing right now.
No, Sam's asleep.
Come on, it'll be like old times.
Okay, let me use my shirt.
Yes! No. No, you're wrong.
Courtney Mitchell had the Jean Stacy Mitchell at the White Cabaret.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
She had a license plate that said topless. Remember?
That slut. She was.
She was
such a slut. Speaking of, you slept with her brother. What was his name from sophomore chemistry?
Dave?
Oh.
David Mitchell.
I remember that boy.
Oh, me too. You used to write his name on the inside of your hand.
I know, it was supposed to give me dibs.
Oh, you dodged a bullet. Believe me, you dodged a very, very small bullet.
You're welcome.
You're gonna like being single again.
It's too soon.
No, it's so much better than college. They have apps now.
Oh my god, we need to work on your boundaries.
Really?
I'm sorry. God, it's so incredible out here. It's so peaceful.
Yeah.
I wish I had some fucking Cheetos.
I'm serious.
Wait a minute.
What?
There's one chocolate chip clue for left.
I want it.
I want it.
I'm getting it. I'm gonna get it. Getting it.
Wait. What's going on with you?
Good.
He's gonna be so mad now.
Life's not fair.
Why are the snacks so far?
Because of bears, Abigail.
You told Sam there weren't any bears up this high.
And I'm 80% confident that's true.
80?
There it is. Mr. Clifford, where are you?
Jen, I'm not seeing Mr. Clifford. Let me go check on Sam.
Yeah, I go.
Hello?
Shit!
Sorry! God, I'm sorry. I got my bear spray.
What?
It's pepper spray for bears.
No, I know what it is.
Is that stupid?
No, not at all. It's just very powerful, so watch where you point it. God, it stinks.
It has probably been there for a while. Should we open it?
Sure.
You're my guest.
I don't want to touch it.
Me neither.
Let's just go.
Reed is making us paranoid. Let's go.
Okay.
Out here.
Morning, bud.
Jen still sleeping?
No. Where'd you and Jen go last night?
What do you mean?
I heard you go somewhere and come back.
Oh. We just went for a walk. We were talking.
About Dad?
About old times and good memories.
Do you smoke?
What? No, of course not. Why? Did Dad smoke? Why would you ask me that? Do you smoke?
No, Mom.
Morning. The backpack's gone. So much for my nice, relaxing shit. Can you be serious for a second? Do you think there was someone out here last night? That's possible. We don't own the woods.
Look, maybe somebody was coming here to set up camp and they left their stuff here, and then they went for a nice shit. And when they came back, they saw us, and they just moved on.
You think they saw us?
That's not what I meant. Not like, well, yeah, maybe they saw us, but they left us alone. You're freaking yourself out. Let's just go pack up and get going.
It's not funny.
You're so pretty when you're scared.
Wait for me, wait.
Sam, you want to put out the fire?
Okay.
Sam, what are you doing? Stop! What? I'm putting out the fire.
Not with...
This is our drinking water.
I didn't know.
Bud, what are you thinking?
Nobody told me what water to
use. We have to be careful out here.
Why are you yelling?
This is serious.
I said I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all good. We'll just...
we'll fill it up at the lake and we'll let it filter tonight.
Mm-hmm. Bud! Can you guys just stop for a second?
What's wrong?
I'm a little dizzy. I think it's the sun.
Alcohol and altitude.
It's a bad combo.
Sit. Ugh.
Hey. It's that guy I saw.
What?
When?
Yesterday.
Why didn't you tell us?
I don't know. Something wrong?
We found him.
Nothing.
Found a what?
Nothing, bud. Nothing to worry about.
He looks like a wizard.
Where's his tent?
Come and sit with me, bud. Let's get a bite to eat.
I'm not hungry.
Well, come sit with me anyway.
Why?
Never mind.
He's in no hurry, is he?
You guys are being weird.
You know what? Let's go. Just leave this guy in the dust. Yeah.
All right, that's him. Blister? Rock.
Oh, shit.
Is that the same?
Yeah, it's the same guy.
What a weird dude.
Put your boot back on.
Hey! How's it going? It's a nice day, huh?
What is with this house?
Maybe he doesn't speak English.
Can we please just go?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, bud.
I'm not gonna eat something?
No, we'll eat later. Come on.
This is bullshit.
I'm gonna go talk to Jen.
We could all go talk
to
him.
No, Sam.
Why not? Are you guys scared?
No, it's nothing like that. We'd like it if you pass us.
Because he's weird.
Because we would, Sam, that's all.
I have an idea. Okay, come on. Just start going down the path. Go. Go.
Pick up the pace, bud. Come on. He's gone.
Okay.
All right. Oh, I thought you were here. No? Nothing?
Should I get a fire going?
Not tonight, Sam.
Why not?
Because we want to get an early start in the morning. I think if we keep up today's pace, we'll be able to cut off some time on the hike back. I do think so. We're here. You hear that, Sam? How's that sound? Get back early? Sleep in our own beds, order a pizza. Yesterday, all we could talk about was being back to civilization, so we can text his friends, hey, it's a Sam.
Are we gonna move?
No. Why would we do that?
Sick of that house.
You're sick of it?
Bud, that's our home.
Where all our memories are.
That's my point.
Come on. They're not all sad, are they?
The ones I think about are.
It won't always be like that.
At least that's what they say. What's wrong with your hand?
This stupid splinter. What are you doing, bud?
Dad's knife has tweezers.
Okay, let Jen do it.
No,
it's okay.
This might sting a little. Sorry.
It's okay. Go ahead. There. Thank you, doctor. That was very professional.
Good bedside manner is a lost art.
What? Where the hell did you hear that?
Grandpa wouldn't shut up about it.
He is such a gentleman.
I have no idea what to say to him.
I think that's normal.
You guys are both hurting and just dealing with it differently.
You know, I just wish that he wouldn't listen to me.
Maybe you try to include him more. Be honest with him.
You don't think I'm honest?
You shelter him, Avs. He's 13. He can handle it. You can tell him stuff.
Where is this coming from?
You asked for my advice.
Talk to me about raising a kid when you have one.
Well, I've been thinking about having a baby.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. I was thinking about it. I didn't want to mention it because that's not why we're here.
I mean, when? Did you meet someone?
No.
Wait. Are you getting a donor?
I don't know. Relax. I still have to go to the doctor and do tests. You think it's a good idea?
I think it's a great idea.
Really?
Yes. I think you're going to make an amazing mom. Look how good you are with Sam. He actually listens to you.
He's a teenager. They don't come out like that.
No, they don't. Michael and I were talking about having another baby before he got sick. This is gonna be better.
Oh. I can change the dirty diapers and come over and spoil them rotten.
Yes.
I don't know.
We'll see.
It gives me something to look forward to.
You're gonna get fat.
I'm gonna get so fat.
Finally.
Jen? Jen!
Mom?
Jen's not in her tent, honey.
Maybe she had to pee.
Jen!
Anything?
No. Eat the food. We're gonna eat quick and pack up.
We're leaving?
Yes.
What about Jen?
We're gonna go get help.
We can't just leave her behind.
What are we supposed to do, Sam?
Find Jen!
Samuel, I am your mother, and I need you to listen to me right now. We will come back for Jen, with help. But right now, I need to get you out of these woods. That's what Jen would tell us to do. Get the food.
Mom.
Oh, God. All of it?
What are we gonna do?
Okay, we're gonna need to go off trail.
Dad said you should never go off trail.
Well, Dad was never being stalked by...
By what?
Look, Sammy. All I know is that we can't go 3 days without food, okay? So we need to get somewhere where there's help, like a park ranger or somebody with a car or... Look, there's a campground at this lake here, so if we go off trail, it can't be more than a few miles.
Can we make it tonight?
If we hurry. No, bud, me too. I'm sorry. Come on, don't look back. It's gonna rain.
Are you serious?
We need to find some shelter. It's okay, bud. We'll make it. We're gonna be out here for another night. I'm sorry.
Please stop saying that. I think you used it all. What do you think you did to her?
I don't know, Sammy.
If you had to guess.
I don't want to guess.
He took her, didn't he? He took her, and he probably killed her.
Or worse.
What's worse than him killing her?
Look. This is where we went off trail, okay? And we made it this way, this far, maybe a little bit further. So all that we have left is this. It's maybe a day's hike to the campground.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. Okay, so when we get over this hill, we should see this lake. That's where the campground is. That campground is our target. That is where we're going to find help.
Are you sure?
Yes. Sammy, I need you to promise me that no matter what happens, you will go to the lake.
We should sleep in shifts. In case he comes back.
No, buddy, you need your rest.
I'll take the first shift.
No, Sam, it's not a good idea.
Why not?
What are you gonna do if he shows up?
What are you gonna do?
Sweetheart, it's not a good idea.
Don't call me that. I'm not a little kid.
You're not a grown-up either.
Adult. The word is adult. You have it in your mind that I'm a useless child, and it's bullshit.
Watch your language.
Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit!
Shh!
This whole time, you haven't once asked me what I thought we should do. That's bullshit. You didn't ask me if I wanted to go on this trip. You couldn't even tell me if Dad got sick. I had to figure it out from a doctor's voicemail. And you know what I think of that?
Sam, stop.
I'll give you a guess.
Please stop.
I think that it's bullshit!
Shut up! Sit down. I am keeping watch tonight, and that is final.
Fine. But I'm keeping watch, too. So we can both stay up all night if you want, but that seems really stupid to me. Mom, wake up.
Like, Some time. I used all of it.
Oh, Sam.
was the campground.
I was wrong. There's nobody there.
We can take this trail to the road, but not tonight, and not with him following us. What?
You look so much like your dad right now.
What would he do if he were here?
Father never ran from anything.
It's okay.
How's the water?
It's freezing, but it's worth it.